गुड आफ्टरनून एवरी वन। माई सेल्फ स्टूडेंट कुमार मंगलावत, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ मॉडर्न इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस इंदौर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक इज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ हार्मोन्स। व्हाट इज हार्मोन्स? दिस इज कंटेंट, इंट्रोडक्शन, क्लासिफिकेशन, केमिकल नेचर, इट्स सोल्युबिलिटी, मैकेनिज्म एक्शन एंड नेचर ऑफ एक्शन। इज इट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ हार्मोन्स। व्हाट इज हार्मोन्स? हार्मोन्स आर डिफाइंड एज द ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंस प्रोड्यूस्ड इन स्मॉल अमाउंट्स बाय स्पेसिफिक टिश्यू endocrine glands, secreted into the bloodstream to control the metabolic and biological activities in the target cell. They are regarded as chemical messenger. It is a chemical messenger to synthesize in the protein substance. Hormones and endocrine system coordinate and control growth, metabolism, temperature regulation, the stress response, reproduction and many other functions. It is mainly depend on the adrenal cortex and it is endocrine and exocrine systems. Hormones act in very low concentrations. It is a chemical messenger, very low concentration, and effect in very high, very much then. An endocrine gland can produce more than one hormone, such as pituitary gland, is a master glands, adrenal cortex, pancreas, thymus, thyroid, etc. A physiological process may be regulated by more than one hormone. Often this hormone oppose the action of each others, such as blood glucose level, insulin and glucagon. It is mainly important of the metabolism of glucose in the liver and pancreas. First classification according to the chemical nature. What is chemical? First is the steroid hormones. So generally steroid hormones are secreted in the adrenal glands, which is found in the found upper part of the kidney. These are made of lipids, basically derived from the cholesterol. Two classes, corticosteroids and sex steroids. The adrenal steroids are so called because they are secreted by adrenal cortex. Adrenal cortical hormones consist of glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids. Such as two hormones, glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids. Glucocorticoids, cortisol, maintain normal blood pressure, treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, preventing rejection of transplanted organs. It is the very useful of the glucocorticoids. Such as mineralocorticoids, it is example of aldosterone. Aldosterone is maintain the balance between the water and salt in the body. It is mainly secreted in the renal tubules, kidneys. Sex steroids are those produced by ovaries and testes. It is a mainly in development of the reproductive systems. Two classes, male and female sex hormones. Androgens are male sex hormones. Testosterone are produced primarily from testes. It is mainly important of the production of male sex male reproductive parts. Function as development and maintenance of reproductive functions and secondary sex characteristics. It is in the male sex hormones. Female sex hormones are estrogens and progesterone. Estrogen secreted from ovaries mainly and lesser amount in testes, adrenal glands. It helps in linear growth and skeletal maturation and development of primary sex characters. Progesterone have significant role in pregnancy. It is mainly important of the female sex hormones. Next is the amine hormones. The hormones are made up of amines. Amine hormone is derivative of the amino acid tyrosines. It is mainly important of the tyrosines. These are secreted from the thyroid and adrenal medulla, such as from the kidney. It is stored before release. Some are polar, such as adrenaline, often must have protein bound. It is mainly important of the protein bound, such as amine hormones. Adrenaline act on membrane receptor and thyroid hormones directly act on the nuclear receptors. Adrenaline function as peptides. Thyroids are function of steroids, such as example of adrenaline, thyroxine, triiodothyronine 3-3-3-4, epinephrine and norepinephrine. Such is the amine hormone. It is a catecholamines, amines is also called in the such as peptide hormone. These are hormones which contain a peptide chain. It is mainly long chain of the peptides, such as mainly amino acid or is prepared in the peptide hormones. Such as oxytocin, vasopressin, insulin, ADH, glucagon is a peptide hormones. Long chain of the include made up of few amino acid residue only and present in the simple linear chain. Vasopressin and oxytocin contain 9 amino acid residue only. These cannot freely cross the plasma membrane due to the hydrophilic and lipophilic properties. They bind to receptors present on the surface of the cell wall. The receptor complex activates a series of intracellular molecules called secondary messenger, which initiate cell activity. It's called peptide hormones. So, other protein hormones, mainly the protein are synthesized with the peptides. Peptide synthesizes the amino acid. It is a long chains. These are also made of amino acid residue, which are much in numbers. They represent primary, secondary, and tertiary configurations. Proteins are mainly important for primary, secondary, and tertiary, such as glucagon, insulin, myoglobins. These are secreted by endocrine gland, and it is function for the regulation and control of specific physiologic process, include growth, development, metabolism, and reproductions. It is a protein hormones. Next, glycoprotein hormones. These hormones are glycoprotein in nature. They are conjugate proteins where carbohydrate groups such as mannose, galactose, fructose. Say example of FSS, LS, TSS. These are functional structure, reproductive immune systems. Next is eicosanoid hormones. These are small fatty acid derivatives with a variety of arachidonic acid, prostaglandins, thromboxanes, prostacyclin, and leukotrienes. It functions as simple inflammatory response, change in blood pressure, and clotting of blood.